Cheers, humans! This is Sads here, and welcome back to the Binding of Undertale, the Afterbirth expansion. So we've got ourselves, what is it? Oh, it should be a win streak of two. We won the last one. So it should be a win streak of two. I don't know why the game seems so completely forgot it, but whatever. Let's go ahead and roll another random here. Maybe we get someone really interesting. Oh, well, speaking of interesting, I guess I must be interesting because that's what we got, and of course we start with Curse of Darkness. Oh, that's exactly what I want. You ever hear me say, hey man, sure, I really love that Curse of Darkness thing, I can't see what's going on whatsoever. And, you know, I was gonna say nearly die, but apparently I die right away! So that didn't last long. Let's go for take two. Okay, so Curse of the Maze. I feel like that's less annoying than Curse of Darkness. Because at least I feel like we got ourselves another failure special coming on up here. Let's see what's gonna happen this time. How can I fail this time? How many times have we failed? We failed twice. We got plenty more ways that we can fail, I'm pretty sure of that. Hey. And you. I can't believe I died twice already, though. That just, what is this one? I'm kind of afraid. I feel like I should be afraid. I'm not sure why, but Optos's short-range mega tears. Yeah, that's a little bit annoying with me here. I knew something about that wasn't right. I tell you, it's one of those days. Dad's having a bad time. I bet you're thinking that right now. Sans probably is having a bad time because I'm having a bad time. So, let's see here. Maybe there's better drops now. Hopefully. Well, I don't know. I mean, this first one was... there we go. I mean, it's a good thing that, you know, with the soy milk, I've at least got the Gaster Blaster too, because otherwise I'd be kind of boned right now with those short-range mega tears that do nothing for me because of soy milk. Which, of course, is my eye in this mode. But hey, you know, I think more people know what soy milk is. And Sans' eye and how it works. Okay, wait. And you. And you. And you. Okay. I'm, like, wondering if there'll be anything to negate it, but I mean, I can't really imagine there'll be too much to negate my, terrible eye there. Okay, I have 3 coins, so it doesn't really make much sense to even bother going to the store. And, hold on. Larry Jr., get over here. By the way, I wonder if any of you guys actually know, because the way that Larry Jr. moves and behaves is actually very related to an old game. What game is it? Do you know? Of course, if you're in the chat right now, go ahead and say what it is in the chat, and if you're in the comments, make sure you comment. Like, comment, subscribe! I get a chance to actually fit that in somewhere. Curse of the Blind, wait, that means I don't know what my pickups are. Game, are you just really trying to get on my bad side here? Pick a like it when you're on my bad side. Oh! Okay, I'll take that, actually. Really wish I could get to any of those other items. Please be a flying one. Pisces, tears up, knockback shots. Okay, well, that at least makes up some of the distance problem. I can't really get over to any of these, though. I really want some way to fly. Be great. Okay, let's see. And still, no. And let's see. Boom, there. Okay. Oh! Hey, get rid of you guys. I don't want you. I have maybe one heart. Actually, I do have only one heart. One heart to live, one life to live, and I've got nothing. No bombs, nope. I can't even fart on you and make you just, blow up or anything. Like, I need a bomb just to get a bomb. That doesn't seem right. Okay, you got a bomb? No, you don't have a bomb. I ganged up for a bomb, I swear. Okay, wait, no, I think I know where that was. And, okay, so, let's see. Nope, nope. The haunt. I just kind of wish you would have given me something good. If I could have gotten some bombs at least, I could have probably at least done something here. And wait. Wait for it. And boom. And boom. And boom. Ow! No! No, don't you even. The only thing I can hope for is if I get a deal with Flowey, that maybe... Nope, I didn't get a deal with Flowey. Okay, PJ's is good, thank you. That at least gets me several hearts here. Well, I can't really do anything, so I guess I'm gonna have to do that. I'm gonna have to go down. We have one chance to take the little shitty human out. Let's do this! Okay. Okay. And boosh! I'm not going in that room. There is nothing you can pay me to make me go in there. Nothing in the curse room that's worth losing my hearts when I have no hearts. Okay. So, down. Oh, wait, and not those guys. Finally, where was the bomb when I needed it on the last floor? I know at least where my store is. That's good. Hey, Al, could you back off, please? Thank you. And let's see here. Okay. Wait, there we go. Oh, okay, good. Look up. Oof. That's just painful having to go through to get that. Yeah. Watch it. Okay. A little bit scary there. And okay. I can't believe I got through that with no damage. Oh. Wait, what is it? Okay, the leech is going after it. Okay, that's good. You know, if you could be less short range, that'd be great. Okay. I think I got, like, speed here. So, ow! My speed wasn't enough, apparently. And, wait. Get rid of you. There we go. Okay, so, gotta keep my bombs and save them conservatively here. Hold on. Really don't want to go back down either. Ow! Whoa, got a lot of money there. Maybe going to the, going to the store is a good idea, I don't know. I guess it's kind of a question here is, can I get more coins without having to get hit? Another question I've got here, so... I feel like it could be right here. I'm gonna try to go... Good. That's what I wanted! Okay, key bum, that's good. And... Still contemplating whether or not I should actually go to the store there. Oh! There we go. Oh! The leech directly heals me, but only my red hearts. So that's really kind of annoying. Oh! Why is it always these kind of things here? I gotta be the ones that stop after a bit. Ow! Hold on. And up. Really running out of my blue hearts here. Yeah, I could definitely use a... I could use something here. Balls of steel, balls of steel, balls of steel! Ugh. Give me something better, maybe. With the whoopee cushion, it just... not really much. I mean, like, Book of Revelations, that would be, like, killer right now. Hey, come on. Okay, I'm going without going back to the, store. Okay, so... You know what? We're going back out there in a moment. I'm still missing... I'm missing a item room, clearly. No, you don't, peep. Here we go. Okay, so... Range up on my... That's at least decent to kind of help out here. Okay, so the question is now, where's the other item room? And... That works. Okay. Now... to get you. And whoop. That's you and you. There we go. Oh, thank you for all the extra bombs there, buddy. And whoop, out, out. I really don't even see the use of the whoopee cushion in the game. Yes, doesn't really make much sense to me. Okay. Guessing I gotta go back here. Down here. And this way. And there we go. That. More 48-hour energy. I can only hope that the next item room gives me an active item worth it. Oh, wait. This might be my store, and if this is, I'll definitely take this. Okay, what do we have in this one? Okay, so that is the store. Now, I can probably actually get a deal with the devil if I blow you up. Ooh! Well, that makes things even more interesting. Definitely get you, and that's not too bad. Okay, you know what? A couple more coins in the college fund. Oh, Dingle. Oh, 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 don't think so. Oh, ow. I didn't want that. Okay, come on, Dingle. Go and get lost. Okay, scissors, is that actually, let's see, cancer, HP up and you feel protected. Okay. I'm kind of wondering, is like, does the scissors, that just is your body and makes you, okay, that doesn't help that much. Okay, so, alright, well, don't let me be one to get in the way of your fun. You know what? I'm gonna take the risk. I'm gonna run back to that other room that I have no idea what was actually in it, because I've got plenty of keys. Ow, I was hoping that that wouldn't have hit me. And let's see what is in there. Get away. Oh! Okay, the Bible. Oh, actually, that's the Book of Revelations. Oh, thank you. Absolutely. That was Book of Revelations, right? Oh, man. With all that 48-hour energy we've gotten, too, that is just a sick pickup. And whoosh. Yes. We might have ourselves a win. Wait, that was two of those. Okay. Now, with it, where was the other one? Here's... huh. Okay, now there was another set of the... Actually, give me a moment. I can go and check, because I feel like I've got a whole... Well, I can't get over there to get it, but... there's that set of batteries. Okay, I think I know where the other ones are. I'm gonna have a whole bunch of spirit hearts, plus with this thing, I've got myself a spirit heart generator. I don't need anything to get, you know, if I get any other active items, I'm just going to get rid of it, because I don't care. Book of Revelations, that's a win. That was what I wanted. I can't believe it. I was saying I wanted that one, and I got it. Okay, Dark One. Dark One, meet my blaster. His name is Gaster. He's a Gaster, and a blaster, and the master of disaster, for which he will come after, and give you Saster. Raster? I got nothing else, okay? Don't judge me. Oh, coins, thank you! Haha, you didn't even get me. Oh, and a dark heart, too. Nice. Thank you, Flower. You knew I didn't really want to sacrifice much health at the moment. Okay, we've got speed. We've got ourselves some awesome stuff now. Okay. He must be bone tired after that fight with a him. Let's see, 10 out of 10 puns, let's see. Sans streaming, how is my day? My day is pretty good. How is everyone's day? I think I might have said that earlier, but... okay, we got, what, Chad? Little Chad. He gives kisses. Oh, okay. But yeah, if I haven't... ow. If I haven't said, how's your day? How is your day? I hope you're having a good day. Oh, and boosh. Boosh. And boom! Yep, get rid of you, and you, and... I actually do without both of you. Okay, so I think that 3 is probably the most I need, and I'm gonna keep this last one as a reserve. In case I take some damage here. And you, and... God, look how fast I am now. And Sonic the Hedgehog ain't got nothing on me. Yeah, I think that the pajamas that I actually picked up, I think those were, actually Sonic the Hedgehog jammies. Gotta go fast! You're too slow! Ah, that's too easy. Okay. And... ooh, coins! Coins, 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 coins! Gimme, gimme, gimme! Took some damage in the other room, so I'm gonna take that, too. Oh! Whoa! Whoa! No, thank you! Nelly! Nelly Furtado! Go away! Yep, I am all full up on hearts now. Okay, sweet. Okay, there's you. I am just so fast, the game can't even keep up with me. I said I'm Sonic fast. I'm Sonic. Sonic fast! Okay. Whoa, ow! Did not mean to touch that. Whoa, whoa. And... there we go. Okay. Got one room here. Wonder which room this is. Okay, I can take the rosary bead. I always try to remember the habit. I don't exactly remember how that all works. Okay, we're definitely putting some money in the college fund. In fact, I might just kind of try to max this thing out. Man. One of the few times it's actually taken all my coins. Usually it doesn't do that, it's just like, gets stuck right away. Okay, you know what? Here. Oh! Load. No, I don't need load. Is that champion belt? Yes, I'll take... well, ah. It does at least give me range. I forgot for the second there, though, it was, yeah, them sands. With that soy milk, it doesn't do anything. Okay. You're the Gaster Blaster Master who made a disaster. Hey, that's my line! Okay, so let's see here. I do wonder why Restream, like, repeats some people's, comments multiple times, you know? You notice that? Because it's like, I know you guys aren't actually saying that 10 million times. Okay, so let's see here. Wait, did I even... I don't even think I got my item room yet. Okay, so item room is next on the list of things to find. Okay, so let's see here. Plus, I need to also go back here first. Okay, well, that works. Oh, well, asking you find it. You get what you need. Okay, hold on. Hold on. Here. Here. Okay, there we go. What is this one? Mysterious liquid. Oh, okay. That's actually not a bad thing with, this. In fact, that might actually be a good pickup for sands, of all things. Probably be better if I didn't have, like, the little... what was it? The, mini short-range tiers? Probably work a little bit better then, but... alright. Oh, on we go, then. And, whoop. This way, up here, over there, round the river through the woods to grandma's house we go, indeed. Oh! Oh! And... you know what, hold on. Hey, back! Hey, back! Back off! I don't remember him doing this, maybe it's because he's the dark version? Oh! Oh, okay, there we go. And, no flowy deal. Cube of meat. You have some limited use, but at least you're something. Okay. One of these days I'm gonna get this Restream thing kind of figured out with the chat where it's just doing that satanic bombs. They're troll bombs, basically. And, ooh. Hey, there we go. Okay. And let's see. Nope. Oh, Larry. Which ones are these? Do these actually count as Larry Jr.'s when they float? I can't remember. Okay, well, anyways, let's see here. Nope. Oh, well, too fast. Way too fast. Way too Sonic fast. Sonic speed's not always easy and good to deal with. Oh, college fund's finally jacked up. Okay. Okay, whoop. There we go. Yeah, I've actually got a decent amount of bombs now. Oh, whoa, I'm lost apparently. I'm gonna pop this before I forget about it. Hey, wait. Okay, there we go. You know what? I'm gonna try one here. Nope. Hey, quit doing that. Ah, what is this? The maze. Okay. I had to try that, but I don't know. Okay. So no to either of those locations. Oh. Oop. And oop. Come on. Get over here, pal. See my skills? Do you see how these skills pay the bills? Well, apparently I got hit. They weren't paying all the bills. I've got too many bills apparently, because yeah, they just I gotta keep one key. I can't really use it. Never mind. That problem solved. I was gonna say I don't have enough keys for this. Apparently I do. You know what? I've got enough hearts, I don't need anything. Oh, I can blow these guys up though. Get rid of you! See ya, Timmy! Yeah. Your contributions to getting me to Flowey are greatly appreciated. Okay, that's one way to get past some of those things. Okay. Wait. Ow. Not what I wanted. And, okay, so let me see here. Go left. Down, apparently. Down. And... and you guys. And come on. Move. I don't want to use my own stuff. And there we go. Oh. Okay. Okay. So let's see here. I can go left, I can go down. This way apparently just leads to another L room. And okay. Okay, there we go. Ah, finally. On the item room. So, okay, well, that's a lot of spirit hearts over there. Oh, what is tricolor pasta noodles? Leap bloop. Oh, okay, so it's just like it randomly changes up the effects. Okay, gotcha. I don't really need to use that yet. Actually, I could... oh, Tech X! That... okay, yeah, that's hot. That's mad hotness. Now, I can't get over there and get anything else, but... doesn't matter. With the Tech X rings, I've kind of made myself really useful here. Oh, look at that. They're no longer limited by range. Okay, now over here, what is the pill we get? Bested. Oh, no. Give me that. I want those tricolors back. Okay, so now let's see here. Let's go on this way, and I think after we find the boss, or actually we got still, oh, ow. That works. Okay, what do we have? Two of clubs, definitely use that. Chariot, keep that for later. Okay, that's locked up. Gotcha. And blow you up too. For good measure. And science. Because why not? Okay, get some battery too. Okay, so, yeah, after we go and beat the boss, who we're gonna beat Mother pretty easily, I think. Oh! Ow. Will you quit? Thank you. I'm gonna go ahead and use this right now. And use that. Okay, there we go. Where exactly? Yeah, after we do the fight with Mother, I'm going to check on you guys, see how you all doing in there. Hope you all doing good. I can't really look because I'm busy trying to deal with these guys here. That's all I got to say about that. Oh, and there we go. Okay. Deal with Mother. And boosh, 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 boosh. Oh, look at that. Nearly got her. There we go. Okay, genocide. Oh, you even get Spear of Justice. Good old Spear of Justice. Okay. Going down. So let's see, how are you guys doing there? Should hopefully not be lagging that much. You're all just chilling? Okay, good. Just sounds like you guys have been all doing the whole role-playing thing you guys have fun doing. Okay, let's see here. So, going to the left, and then to the right. Oh, yeah, really? You want to... Ow. I got one of those too, buddy. And my Gaster Blaster's far better than yours. Okay, ooh. There's one. I don't know that I'd say Spear of Justice is ever that helpful. But, you know, it's not bad having it. I'll say that. Okay, so... There is this, guys. You know what? Here. That's kind of, I guess, not a bad time to be able to use it. Poke him with it. Okay, so... Oh. Whoa! I did not expect that to come out of nowhere. Alright. And next, over here. Well, that pill's never gonna be touched. Why not put it in, like, why not give me some wings? That'd be helpful. Okay, go down and... Oh, whoa! Gotta be the red ones. Always gotta be the red ghosts. This is a maze of, like, chaos right here. Wait, who's still alive? Okay, you are. And where'd you go now? Ah! There we go. I can't believe I'm alive there. Okay, so I cannot get that direction. There we go. That's one way to do it. Temperance. No. I suppose I could actually kind of use Temperance. You know what? Maybe I'll contribute a little bit. Oh, hold up, hold up. What the? Okay, so... Let's see. Cancer, I don't remember what that one does, but... I think I'm gonna keep the color pasta noodles. And... Okay, so I just need to find the boss room. Oh, okay, well that's one way to deal with that problem. And whoosh! I got rid of pretty much all of you guys. And boom again. Okay, so let's see. Whoop. And whoop. I could actually just spam that. Oh man, that's actually kind of fun. Oh, now that I know that I can spam that with soy milk, Guppy's head could be useful, but. I mean, really, Book of Revelations is like my, my trump card right there. And not my Donald Trump one either. Not making any political statements here. Oh. Okay, yeah, whoa, that... The Chaos Ring, or the, Tech X rings with, soy milk. Oh, man. Like, I almost don't even need to use the Gaster Blaster anymore. I didn't even realize that. Okay, yeah, we're just gonna keep with that for the most part then. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Who wouldn't attack me? Use that thing. Lucky Rock. You know what? I'm gonna. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and take the Lucky Rock because that'll help me find anything that'll be worth blowing up. Okay, so. We're gonna go to the left here. And, I think it's gotta be this way. Oh, there we go. And... Pin? I knew Pin was gonna be somewhere. There we go. Oh, wait. Oh! Wow! Okay. That just makes it so much easier now. Okay. And, I'm gonna go up. Oh, okay. There we go. I was about to almost get hit by that. Oh, no, you don't. Wait, and what is this pill? Speed up? Really? I'm too blazingly fast already. Wait, hold on. I think I just saw... Let's bring this down here. Oh, yep. Dented rock. Crawl space? Nope. The coins. Can't really do much with them either. And... Okay, so we're at the end here, so we don't need... I still haven't even found any sort of a... Let's go down here for a second. I'm gonna see if... And... This room is a hidden room. Yep. Fight. Murder everything. I think that's like probably Necronomicon. But I will take Odd Mushroom. Although in this case, it doesn't look like it really does me any good anyways. Oof. Yep, 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 ow. Okay, Blow you up. Hehehe. Thought some money might be there. It's good. And... I'm really lost here. I'm guessing it's gotta be to the left. See where else it could be. And... bombs are key, Oh, okay. Like, that could be helpful, but I don't know how much. Okay. And... let's see here. Whoa! Alright, where's the... There you go. There you are. Countless... Ow! You! Okay. Get rid of that. There we go. I am... Wait, hold on. Ah, there's a spot up in the upper right, apparently, where that might have been. I think I'm gonna go through every single room in here without getting... to the boss, except for the very last one. Always in the last place you'd expect it to be. Really? Again with this? Determination syringe. Sticky, I don't quite remember how that one works in this mod. We'll say that much. And let's use two of these. One of these rooms is going to have it. Like, am I sure I'm not in an XL version of this? Oh, I am! That explains it. This is both bosses at once. Okay. Full health doesn't do me any good. Okay, well, this'll solve a lot of problems here. Wait, why is Conquest- okay, there we go. There! Gotcha! So tempting. It really is tempting. Got so many hearts. You know what? I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna take the white pony because now I get flight. That itself is worth something. Okay, hold on. There we go. Hold your horses. There we go. Okay. No amalgamate fight today. I don't feel like that one, because we did that like last couple of times. So Celtic Cross, though, is absolutely the nice thing to pick up, because I think it's like you get usually, what, one free hit per room. So, okay, let's see. How are people doing in chat? It looks like brings under swap paps over. Okay, it looks like just more role-playing. Okay. Core. All right. Ow! I didn't notice that one on the left there. Or down to my left. Close enough. Okay, so let's see. What do we... Okay, pill. Hematemus is not really anything I'd say worth it. But whatever. I'm gonna keep the Lucky Rock just in case. Since I got rid of my, oh! And you guys, there we go. And since I got rid of Book of Revelations, I feel like I might want to have something that can help me find good stuff here. Okay, so let's try here. Nope. Down. Wait, hold up. And whoop. There we go, Monstro. I have this feeling. Nope, wouldn't be that direction then. Nope. You're not going to be able to be destroyed until he is destroyed. Okay, that makes sense. Okay, let's see if anything's up there. Nope. Oh! To the right, apparently. And get you... Okay. What are we getting here? Whoa! Ow! Okay, Hagalaz. I don't know that leaves too much use in here. But hey, whatever. Why not go ahead and take it and see what we roll with? Okay, So I think we tried that section, so it's not gonna be that way. More bombs, okay. Nope. And oosh. Ooh, okay, there we go. And let's see. Okay. That's down. I feel like I might have tried this way, but might as well try again. Nope, nope, nope. How about this way? Okay, wait. There we go. Okay. Whoa! Holy! I need money as power right now. I don't know if it'll actually do anything because of soy milk, but hey, I need it. That's what it, okay, that's what Shiny Rock does. I thought that Shiny Rock was the one that glistens when you're, find a colored, you know, tinted rock. I was wrong, altogether. Okay, Fate's Reward. And where are you? There you are. Okay, two Monstros. There we go. Not even half of a challenge. Okay. And boosh, boosh. Boom, there we go. Oops. I've got like all the money. I don't need any more money. Like at this point, it's just obscene. Okay, now let's see here. I don't need another full health. It's on Neo, you're not gonna stand much of a chance. Tell you that right now. Whoosh. Oh yeah. Well, but you too. Okay, so we're near the end here. One more little run. One more level. Going full genocide, huh? Steamtail Sans loves live stream. Oh! Great to hear! Great to hear there, Sansy. Number two. Okay, so what do we get here? Here. Let's see. Golden flower tea. I think that's the spilled milk, basically. Boom doesn't really help too much. Common cold. Okay, poison damage actually is not that bad. I'm gonna keep the white pony because of the flight. Although I don't know if... Ooh! And yeah, now that... Yeah, now I get poison damage on it too, so this is really good. And sad onion. Okay, so that doesn't really have an effect here, though. I think usually, though, it would change the color of my tears. Blue soul, no need for that. Keep the pony. Keep the pony! Want to ride on the pony. Okay, so let's see here. Devil... Yeah, let's take the devil card. Easily worth it for that. Oh! Yeah! Get back here! Where do you think you're going? There you go, that's what I thought. And let's see here. Yeah, you guys ain't nothing. Told you ain't nothing. Let's see. I just realized that I don't have my map. This is gonna be annoying. I'm gonna get lost many times. Health up. Oh wait, no, that was health up. Okay. Like, almost kind of just in case I need it for some reason, which is probably, like, not at all gonna happen. And let's see here. Ow! Okay, so up here. Okay, here we go. And let's see. Whoosh! And little horn, you're gonna go and die? Like, seriously, you're even weaker than Ragman. I don't know why you survived. Oh! Like nothing. Ain't got nothing on me. The poop. I think I gotta poop right now. And poop. Didn't really do anything. Other than makes little poops. And pooping sounds, too. Hey, stop that. Like a techno disco rave here. Alright, somebody get out the techno music here. Dooch, 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 dooch. Oh yeah. Yeah, I'm raving to the music now. And oh, get over here. And boom! Last one's out. Turn off the lights. Okay, what about this way? Whoa. And whoa. Ow. Okay, boom, boom. And, grab that. And I really have no idea where I am. Oh, there we go. Found it. I found myself, guys. Guess we're gonna fight. Gonna fight me. I don't think it's gonna be that much of a fight, though. I really can't stand up to me that long. And, ready? Wait, no. Song request wasn't on, actually. Sorry about that, guy. I was making a joke about the, rave music. Hold on, oh. I will say your name in a second. I'm going to say your name as soon as I kill myself here. Oh, there we go. Okay, boosh. Butterfox, too. Sorry about that. I, like, barely got a chance to see it. Anyways, well, I think that's going to be the end for tonight. So, I think we had a great run here, too.
Oh. Look at this. A very Mario-esque fellow and a some other guy.
Mamma mia. Don't you guys know who I am? Mario has filled himself up with Chocola Reserve. Need to get him to the Queen.
What? What is it? Mario's guts is filled to the brim with Chocola Reserve? It's sloshing around his insides? Gross. That's terrible. It's sort of disgusting. By the way, what is Chocola Reserve? I have no idea. Oh, mamma mia.